$9.40? This is an outrage. If I were you, I wouldn't pay it.